Housebuilder Bovis Homes is facing investor backlash over executive pay proposals as it prepares to approve a £1.1 billion takeover of Galliford Try's residential development arm. A number of institutional investors are preparing to vote against Bovis Homes' long-term incentive plan, LTIP, and remuneration policy at a shareholder meeting next week, Sky News reported. Read more. Bovis Homes agrees £1.1 billion deal for Galliford Try housing business. Several shareholders have told the FTSE 250 companies board that they will oppose the plans that could lead to bumper payouts to chief executive Greg Fitzgerald and other top executives, the broadcaster said, citing sources. If the proposals are approved, annual bonus and LTIP scheme payouts would rise to 150% and 200% of salary respectively. Shareholder advisory firm Institutional Shareholder Services, ISS, has reportedly recommended that investors vote against resolutions on LTIP and remuneration policy, which could increase the base salaries of Fitzgerald and the finance director by more than the wider workforce. IVIS has issued an amber top notice on the resolutions, while Glass Lewis has recommended that investors back the proposals. Read more. Galliford Try profits sink amid Bovis Homes sale talks. A Bovis spokesperson told Sky News that the proposals reflected the transformational Galliford Try acquisition. The spokesperson said the company has had clear indications of support, including from a number of major shareholders. Main image credit, Getty. For more on this story, visit the news article link.